Joe. Do you think Aston Villa win on Saturday?
No, put them down for a draw.
Put them down for a draw, shall I? Right. Here, what about Doncaster Rovers?
Oh, they'll win.
Yes, easy for them, isn't it?
It's a cert.
Yes, well, we'll put them down for a draw as well. Ah, oh, it's no good, Joe. We shall never win one of these football pools.
No, you'll never get 15 right, Sandy.
Oh, I don't know. I got 4 right last week, you know. Joe, is there a wasp in here?
A wasp? Don't be silly. That's an aeroplane.
Oh, so it is. Joe?
Hello.
I've got it.
Got what?
What time do you knock off on Saturday?
12 o'clock.
What time do you start on Monday?
9 o'clock.
We can just do it.
Do what?
Fly to America and back.
What for?
What for? To win the first prize, £20,000.
Yeah, supposing we don't win it.
Of course we shall win it. In any case, when we get back, we shall be heroes.
Yeah, but supposing we don't get back?
Well, we shall be heroes just the same. I'll get you back all right. I've just been reading a book called How to Fly. It's easy.
No, I don't like the idea of being up in the sky in an aeroplane.
You wouldn't like to be up there with that one, though, would you? Now, listen, you've got nothing at all to worry about. I've got everything arranged.
Oh, what about the aeroplane?
Oh, I've got the aeroplane. It's a lovely aeroplane. Wings on and everything. It's called the Mayfly.
Yes, and it may not.
Ah, but it will. Don't you worry about
that. No, I don't like being high up, Sandy.
Well, we'll only go up a couple of feet off the ground.
Yeah, but it's all water. Supposing we fall in?
Well, we can have our bathing costumes on.
Yeah, but I can't swim.
Oh, now you're making it awkward, Joe. Listen, if you fall in, I'll teach you to swim.
No, Sandy, no, I'm nervous.
Joe, don't nervous. With me? Why, you can trust me, Joe. You've seen me on my bicycle, haven't you?
But that's different.
Of course it isn't different. They're both made for travelling. The only difference is you ride a bicycle and you fly an aeroplane. Why, they're just as much alike as chalk and cheese. A bicycle and an aeroplane, well, they're practically birds of a feather.
Oh, well, in that case, Sandy, I'll come. But I wouldn't have done otherwise, you know.
That's the spirit, Joe. Do or die.
Yeah, I don't mind the do business. It's this die bit that's worrying me.
Well, that's settled, Joe. We start our flight on Saturday.
All right, but are we having a practice first?
Oh, I've been practicing today.
Oh, did you go far?
Oh, no, I didn't go up at all. No, I just sat inside the aeroplane and read the rules. It's easy. And I'm going to have another bit of practice this afternoon, and everything will be all right. Airmen are born, not made, you know, Joe.
Here, Sandy, will I get my photo in the paper?
Of course you'll get your photo in the paper. But I should keep your goggles on when you have your photograph taken. You'll look better then. And even if you don't come back, you'll still have your photograph in the paper. Mm. Of course, you won't see it. Mm. Well, let's celebrate. Here's to 12 o'clock on Saturday.
And here's to 9 o'clock on Monday.
Put it there, Joe, to our great flight across the Atlantic and back. Hooray!
Shut up, Sandy. They're cheering us.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm greatly honored to be here today on such an eventful occasion.
Hear, hear.
And on behalf of the citizens of Pontefract, I wish you a safe return and a great flight.
Did he say flight?
He's right if he did.
Well, Mr. Chairman, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of myself and Joe, we're very proud that you're so proud of us.
Well, goodbye and good luck.
Thank you very much, thank you. Are you ready, Joe?
Yes. Have we got everything?
I think so.
Have we got plenty of food?
Yes, there's a dozen bottles.
Yeah, we'll need them too.
Hey, mister, will you start it up for us, please?
Righto. Hold tight.
Hey, Joe. We've started.
Sandy.
Yes?
Do you know the way?
Oh, I've forgotten to ask the way. Never mind, I'll soon find out. Hey, mister, can you tell me the way to America, please?
Aye, straight on for 1,000 miles and then turn left.
Oh, that's easy, Joe. There'll be a signpost where to turn, so keep your eyes open. Now get ready, hold tight, Joe. We're going up.
Now be careful, Sandy, be careful.
It's all right.
Oh, be careful.
That's the hardest part, Joe, going up, but all right.
Sandy, don't go any higher.
Oh, we'll have to go down again, Joe.
What for?
I've forgotten to post my football coupon.
Well, now be careful. Do you know how to get down?
Oh, that's easy. Oh, it's easy going down. You know the old saying, Joe. What goes up must come down.
Yeah, but I thought we were going to America.
So we are. We won't bother going down now.
All right, Sandy.
Hello?
Where are we now?
Oh, Joe.
What?
Joe, look.
What?
We're over Africa.
Africa?
Yes.
What, Africa? Already?
Yes. Look at all those black people down there.
No, they're coal miners.
Oh, we must be still over Pontefract.
Sandy.
Yes?
How long did it take to get to America?
Well, you can't tell to a minute or two. Depends if the lights are against us.
There's no lights in the ocean.
No lights? Oh, well, we'll be there in no time. Here, Joe, you have a nap and I'll wake you up when we get to America.
All right, Sandy.
Joe?
What's the matter?
Joe?
What?
Come on, wake up, we're there. What? America, look, America.
Good, come on, Sandy, let's get down. Come on.
Wait a minute. I wonder which stick I pull to get down. But, here, I'll try this one.
Look out, Sandy, look out. Sandy, we're going over. Pull the stick down.
Joe, don't get excited. Anybody can make a mistake once,
oh,
you know.
Oh, dear, dear.
We're all right, Joe. We're going down. It's lovely, isn't it?
Oh,
there we are. Now we've landed. Hey, mister, is this New York?
New York? There, lad, this is Pontefract.
Pontefract?
Pontefract.
Hey, what day is it?
Saturday night, lad.
Saturday night? Here, have you got a football paper?
Aye.
Let's have a look. Here, look here, Joe.
What?
Look,
what?
That's right. Joe, I've got 15 right.
But you forgot to post your coupon.
Oh, Joe, why didn't I stick to my bicycle?